Ladies and gentlemen, you're kindly requested to avoid any kind of conversation by this moment. Just because you can speak, you result being such as lawyers of a miserable liar. Indeed, every human communication issue can be displayed as a collective frame of dull mythomania. You simply use words to ask things to be what they actually aren't, otherwise there'd be no need to speak at all. Looks like you need to really talk about things as you wish them to be, more than as they currently are. Your presence substantially evident in itself, silence is your only real way of confession, and all of your speeches are nothing more than a bunch of crafty interested lies.